Time for a whinge. You mention the word orb, and people go. Mentioned a demon of a parliament, and people go, yeah, right out. But I got one. So the orb's answer then? Demon at parliament. 2 minutes. Is that blue one? Orbs are everywhere. Number 5, the beast. See that? The London lights. Number 14, the eye. And just released another video. Dick Whittington. Outside this spot in daylight where the giant demon was caught. If you look up into the sky, you'll see it. It's huge. It's powerful. Got tusks. It's got a big, massive shoulders. Big demon head. It's like a kind of bull type figure. A gumball in you? Do you really? He's interdimensional. He exists. And when you see him, you want to jump. Just saying, there's all other things all over London, all in the background dimensions. I just call them dark forces. But if you want to mess with the spirit world, when you go, don't mess with my demon, or my grim reaper, or my unknown creature in Stonehenge. All the rest of my entities just live in stone circles. Because we'll have to answer to them, not me. Bye for now.